was 10-11, yes, 2010-11. And I was very often in a flat in Cardiff on the 12th floor. We have that flat. Below it is the River Ee, completely flowing up, but also a sort of lake joining it. So there's water, it's as if standing on a balcony, but we are completely surrounded by water. And the river froze. And in Britain, I've never seen a river. I've seen a frozen river in Sweden, but I've never ever seen a frozen river in Britain in my life, particularly near the sea, where, of course, it's always warmed up a bit by the salt. So I got very ecstatic about all this ice and snow. Ice. Where beach cast off her clothes, frost has got its knives out. This is the chemistry of ice, the stitchwork, the embroidery, the froth, and the flummery. Night, light joins in. It has a point to make about halos and glories, spectra and reflection. It reflects on its own miracle, the first imagined day when the dark was blown and there was light.